there's no such thing as a typical day. It's either there's a new challenge, or there's this new learning thing that you can do, or one of the projects that you're working on has a significant issue that you feel that you have to address in a way.
You do have to be flexible to work here. Especially with a lot of rapid changes, you really need to have a flexible and open attitude.
What we care about is that you're curious and you're nice to work with, and you push all of us to the next level.
Make sure you see stuff that others don't see, and make sure you're a team player and a hard worker.
We will grow as a company in the number of people. We will get slower. And our job there on that floor is to think about how can we not get slower? How can we still get faster and enable everyone on all the floors to come up with brilliant things that push us forward? If there's a thing you think that can help us and it's new and you need to learn something for it, do it.
I experienced in the beginning a lot of freedom, which can be, of course, terrifying as well, because with freedom comes responsibility. Of course, it's very important to set your limits. Sometimes stuff doesn't work out as planned, but that is okay.
What I find here is that we sit down and try to find a thing together.
There's really a team feeling. You can really tell that people feel that they're part of the company and not just the department.
It's very easy to connect with people, and that's because of the way they are recruited, I guess.
For now, I really see myself staying here for a few years at least.
I'll be honest, my expectation was we'll be out in half a year. Now my current expectation is this is my last job. Ever.